Wait, seriously?
Again.
Hopefully.
Who the fuck is electrocuting me? Fuck off!
That one splicer that has electricity
powers?
No, there's
a fucking electric shirt, like fucking, security bot. Are you telling me there's a freaking turret or a fucking taser attached to that thing? I think I just got yelled at for yelling. First of my mom just told me to shut up, but I couldn't understand her.
And yes, there is a basically a... Is that his name?
Yes, my child. Love me. The
way
the thing freaking works, but somebody basically tied a tape. Somebody taped a taser to a fucking a drone.
Yeah, drone. That's essentially what it is.
Yeah. We done add him, Daddy! And the sunshine and the angels.
This way is Hayden? I thought Hayden said something about them doing thing on, or was that somebody else?
They said they might come on.
Ah.
Crack. We just like, I'm gonna crack my neck. Couldn't hear a heavy thump. Matt, are you okay? I'm always there with Daddy. I need a gatherer's garden, cause fuck you. There it is.
Really?
No, I made fart noise in my face.
Why did you blame me for farting?
Cause you're fucking...
I...
Yeah.
Excuse you, I burp a lot. That's the difference. It's just farting.
It's farting through your mouth.
Huh? And as Jackson can put it, it's just farting.
Exactly.
Well, my mom says it's better out than in. I know you're quoting it, right?
My brain just got really confused because my first thought was better out than in. I thought it was... Is it was vomit, and then it was like, what do you mean in? I know.
Is it better out than in? As in, it's better to get it out than have it in. What do you think I meant, Jackson?
No, that's why I was confused. Some books on the ship. The secrets is in this. Okay, where was the bookshelf?
Chuck the edges of the room.
2, 3, 4, 1. If the, unless there's a fucking different bookshelf that I just can't see. Oh yeah, it was 2, 3, 4. Yay. There's so much soda on the floor.
You mean one as in bottles or just a mess?
Bottles. Better give me money. $66. Yeah. Only 600. Hundred of what you see. Oh, you're gonna send a big guy after me. Okay, fuck you too. Ouch!
Wait, are the biggers those big splicers?
Physically hit pretty bad. Like, your hand just dangles in front of my face. Like, cool, I get it. Thank you, hand in my face. Ow, I've done nothing wrong! I've done nothing wrong! In this game, I only saved little sisters. God fucking damn it.
How many people have you killed?
Only people that are necessary to kill because they're hurting. I guess I accidentally hit this big daddy. But I have a little sister already, so this one is kind of just here. Where'd you go? Fucking hell, go away!
You honestly scared the shit out of me, Matt, with your scream of success.
For like 20 minutes, I was just...
I know.
All I was doing was just...
That's why I was surprised by you just screaming out loud about your success.
I was quiet for like 20 minutes, just focusing on the...
I know!
I beat it. I fucking... I went...
Thought I almost harvested a little sister again. I was gonna punch myself in the throat.
Yes! I got
another. Yes! Punch yourself in the throat!
I got to the next bonfire.
And most of them are dragons. Oh, I didn't know I could go back into that. That means there's something here.
feel so bad for you.
I hate that mistake.
Yeah, I mean, I can't still beat... You have to fight. You have how many more bosses left? 22. Save. So you have to beat in the entire game. At least... At least 52 bosses. Each one having at least 3 stages. Am I right? I know, I said at least more than 3. I was like, you know, I have different variations of...
Put
oh, you
child
me
in
this
tunnel!
How much... What?
Putting the little sister in the thing.
Oh, the thing for the...
I'm putting a child in a tunnel, isn't that normal? Shut up.
Did not know what Gracie goes with us. I just found the Philosopher's Stone. Okay. Yeah, it's a very disturbing sound this thing is making.
Are you trying to become Bit Boss again, Mute? I mean, you are at the top of a leaderboard.
Those things work.
How much health do you have, sir? I got half. I can hear you now, thanks. Alright, so I beat the Belfry Gargoyles already.
Nobody.
I just said hi. Well, I'm glad you stopped by.
There's a fucking Bullpix.
Attack this thing.
Why does your mic just randomly go from being normal to just going...
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, you can only attack the face. Fantastic. Meep says hi, Jackson. Oh yeah, I also have another friend, Kenny, with me as well.
Hi. I didn't say anything because...
It's Jean!
Oh, Jesus, what ears.
Is it Matt's buzzing mic, or is it me going,
Jean? No, I'm plugging in my mic.
It's Matt's buzzing mic.
Oh, that's great. Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Hello?
Oh, God.
What the fuck was that? Come on. He did not touch me.
But
it legit sounds.
Got hit.
It sounds like you're being attacked by like a fucking boulder.
Oh, I am getting attacked by a fucking boulder. It's a giant demon who looks like a frog.
I said blender.
Oh. I thought you said boulder. Knock on the wood.
This fucking the cameras.
He said, "Oh, it's kind of easy."
I know. Fuck. I knocked on wood immediately.
Man, you don't say that about a boss before like a fighting anything.
Why are you being attacked by a blender?
I don't know. First try, let's go.
Somehow you made it worse.
I just defeated the boss first try. Key to the embedded and demon of a song soul. Alright, what'd I enter?
Gosh damn it!
I entered there, so I'm going through here.
Gosh!
Fucking first try. I can't even tell how many souls I have. I'm on the wrong thing right now. Hold on. I'm looking at the stream. I need to look at the actual game.
God damn it!
Oh, that's a lot of souls. I didn't realize how many souls I had. Oh.
No, but I can tell him. It just sounds like you're getting attacked by a blender.
Who knew blenders could be so vicious?
I mean, stick your finger and then you'll really know how blenders, how vicious blenders are.
There's this thing I want to get, but apparently I can't reach it.
For fuck's sake, I'm turning the game volume up.
Alright, I'm gonna backtrack a little bit, because there is this door that I did want to.
You should stop fucking the blender.
I need to find a. No, I'm gonna try to find the next bonfire. I don't know why it's so bad. Hang on. I don't know why. Hold on.
I really think you just, like, jammed a blender with your penis.
This should be better. Hello? Is this better?
Yeah. Except it's gonna get worse.
Okay.
Gosh! Damn it!
Wow, this is a long elevator. Hello, Mr. Obama.
Mr. Obama.
Oh, Oh, I'm in the undead crypt finally. Holy shit. Been looking for this place. I'm gonna go level up again. Now let's do some wanderings.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, whoops. I meant to backtrack. I just realized there is a boss I have not defeated yet. Like, not even once.
Shame on you.
It's the fucking Royal Rats Authority, I think. It's a giant fucking rat. It's what I had to fight, and it's kind of annoying. It's supposed to be, the easiest boss.
The guy who's talking to me in the game, like, the guy who's helped me out, his subtitle said, in quotations, yelling over the sound of the generator. Ha! I said that was funny that they had to clarify that he was yelling.
Over the sound of a generator.
Matt, your blender is. Do you have a blender with you, actually?
No.
Because it explains some things. One less sound.
I think it's just my laptop air cooler, to be honest. I have it on because I'm streaming, so I don't want my computer to overheat.
Getting fucked by a blender!
I cannot wait till I get enough money to buy a fix my desktop. Cause then you wouldn't hear the blender.
Oh, so you do have a blender.
Well, no, it's just the laptop air cooler.
Well, no, but you said so you don't have to hear the blender.
Well, yeah. Because that's what you guys are saying.
Philosopher's Stone. Huh. Oh, the hell I go.
There's a door behind those vines right there, that's what I'm trying to get to.
Let's
That's a bad idea. Oh, I knew that was a bad idea, and I fucking did it anyway. Oh, I hate this game. That pole just go. That dude wasn't carrying a mace. Who's carrying a spear? What the fuck? Wanna give me a mace? Driving a lager, dude. I'm booking it.
Fuck you!
Come on. That wasn't the key?
Oh, come on, not this guy again.
To now run around and find fucking sisters. Because I have one left that I didn't get.
No, okay. No code for the souls. What's up, Palmouth? Yeah, it's not a webcam. Well, I guess you could say it's a webcam, but it's not like a dedicated webcam. That's part of my laptop. I'm not coming back for my souls. Fuck that. I'm not finding that dude again. Like, he wasn't for that door. Well, whatever. Not going back. Not going back for that. Room souls. There's a lot of souls, too. What's poppin'? How's your summer been? This is my summer. Literally, this was my entire summer. Just fucking.
And getting a job.
Yeah, I did get a job.
There's a freaking vacuum robot trying to, like, go over this dead body.
That's actually like, pretty sad.
Like, it just kept moving forward, then bumping into him, and then fuck, and then, yeah. Poor little bastard was trying to do his job.
What is the... Oh, there's something here. Oh, fuck! That scared me. Didn't know that was a thing. Okay. It's a thing I have to keep an eye out for now. That was just an invisible dude. Oh, what's that? Oh, hi. Hi. Oh, you're not gonna find me first? No, you are. Why are you just running into walls? I spam A against the walls because sometimes there's an illusion against the wall, and if you press A against the wall, like here, there might be an illusion. So like right now, I'm just spamming A. So sometimes the wall would just pop up, or like it'll just disappear. So that's why I'm running into the walls.
Wandering around waiting to hear like a big daddy get a little sister. Whoa.
Oh fuck.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you got a fucking lot of health, my dude.
My dude.
Yeah. By the way, it's Sean if you don't know. Oh, I know. I don't know if you want me to say your actual name on stream.
What's up, bitch?
What the fuck are these things? Something I don't want.
Oh, Kenny, we gotta take another shot. Yes, they, not streaming last night again. Somebody did believe I was 19.
Oh, I don't know. Lol. Who was that? I'm talking to my friend Kenny and Jackson.
What's up?
Kenny is playing Devil May Cry. I'm the one that jokingly called you a bitch.
What?
Kenny's playing Devil May Cry. Devil May Cry. Yeah. And Jackson's playing Bioshock.
Devil May Cry.
I just Tia was a bitch. How do I get up?
I'm not always an S, but when I am.
Oh, that's.
Running in circles, waiting to find a father, Big Daddy. Big Daddy.
Like, yeah, this looks like an illusion wall, but it's not. Like, yeah, maybe.
Human. is light. Light, and all those who bear it are welcome in this place.
Where the fuck is he? Is that him? No.
Wee.
Who the fuck was just talking to me?
Me.
Oh, it's probably him in there.
Houdini!
Oh, that did a lot of damage, okay. Yo, Sean, guess what? I made fucking $80 last night, just streaming. That's pretty lit.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious. Like, I looked and it was
$80. Holy shit.
I know, right? Fucking one
That's
night.
That's fucking cool.
Yeah. It's incredibly scrummeling.
Where the
Bruh.
I don't wanna leave
nice.
Until I get the last little sister.
It's very schmumbling to have that happen. I'm not gonna go kill the shield dude again, I'm just gonna go kite him. Triclops snake trotches? What? Come here, boy. Come here.
No.
Come on, bitch. Alright, see you, bitch. I'll fucking miss him. Is he coming in here? No, I can't.
My life is a waste of space.
Okay. I'm working on building a keyboard so I can finish my desk setup. Dude, I'm in the search for a new keyboard, and I can't tell, because I want something small. Like, I don't want a full-size keyboard, I definitely want, like, a TKL or a 60%, or maybe, like, even a 65% keyboard. But I've been looking at,
what?
I forget the... I can help with that.
Sorry.
I had a,
keeps acting that man.
I had a list of pots I wanted.
I like how you're not even trying to cover it as a call.
That last one didn't even try.
But I've been looking at Mass Drop's K-type keyboard, which looks really good. Or, like, custom built 60%. I'm Ugdain, guardian of the crypt. I like, Gateron Browns for a Switch. Cradled by the comfort of dark, light only agitates. But, like, yeah, the key tape with hollows. Oh, K-tape. Yeah. And, like, even if I don't like the switches on the K-type, I could just hot-swap them out, which is really cool. You should try Kale Box switches. Yeah, I've been looking at Kale Box switches as well. but I found like really cheap Gaterons on Mackey Alpha, I think the website was. For like, it was like 16 cents a switch. They're great. Alright, I'll look into them. Where's the ladder right there?
I can't find the last little sister and I wanna fucking smash my head in.
Wait, he said no light, right? Alright, this can't possibly be a boss, right? No, okay.
Where the fuck is the last little sister? I'm losing my mind.
I just died to an enemy that just... I killed an enemy, died, that enemy spawned and dropped the health string.
I got my hand on a numpad with holy pandas. I'm building a custom 60% right now. Ooh, nice. Oh, fuck. Ow. Trying to get these switches is giving me some crippling to press out. I know, right?
Oh my god, do I hear a fucking Big Daddy? I swear to god, if I do, I'm gonna fucking cry happiness.
No, I should go see where that, ladder leads.
Please, for the love of all is fucking holy, someone get a little sister. Why are there so many Houdinis?
Looking on a mech market for them.
Why are you attacking me?
They're rare
and
expensive.
Wrong.
I have 20 of them now, but I need more. Yeah. So, what are you looking for?
You have a little
holy
sister.
Pandas?
Come here.
I'm all the way back here. Fuck. I'm only just gonna kill one of these creeps. Yep, okay.
Come here, you horrible shit. I've been sitting here in this area for like 20... an extra half an hour. Fucking hell. None of you doing gathering. I literally just wanted to get the fucking move.
Why does everyone keep backstabbing me? Cause it's easy. Unless there's a lot of damage. Do I run past all the shit? Yep. Fucking Full Lord comes in though.
Resolve all the little sisters in Minerva's nest.
Come at me full on, little piece of shit.
Oh my fucking god, fucking dead.
God damn, I just got Pac-Man. That big door boy. Another invaded, yep. They're both NPC invaders, which pisses me off. Fulon is like a long friend. He's been invading me since the beginning of the game. Speedrunning this shit now.
Maintenance access shaft. Okay. Just about the time, bye.
It doesn't look like he's doing it. I want to see dual playthrough. Honestly, if I could, I would. But fuck this game. I'm only doing one playthrough of this.
Welcome back, nerd.
Alright, I'm gonna switch my weapon out here. I'm gonna go back to the good shit. And. Where is it? Where's that good weapon I'm looking for? Here it is. Do I have enough? I need 40 strength for that. I'm gonna do it on the wall here. small, smooth, silky stones. Just use Zweihander, easy win. Do you mean Zweilahander?
Got a Zweihander. Zweihander.
Yeah, I mean, I think I have one. But sanity is spear keeps my sanity. Oh, is that a bonfire I just saw? Oh, shit.
Maybe.
Huh, I missed this. Bonfire lit.
Metal.
Oh, you fuck. You know what I should have done as soon as Fulon came in? I should have used the seed of a giant tree. And that would have made the enemies come back at him. Yes, best heavy sword, hands down. I'm liking this one, though. I think this is a pretty good sword.
This looks very reminiscent of the first game.
Oh, fuck.
The Thinker.
Not today, bitch. Shit, let me go kill that thing. If I can get through the fucking door. Lydia Gauntlets, cool. Alright, hold on, let me... Alright. Shit. Oh, that do nothing? Okay, that works for me. Alright, here comes the other fucking dude.
Oh, you're attacking me. I didn't see that.
Cool. So would they be attacking Jackson?
Well, no, because there was another guy. I thought, like, they were going to attack this other guy.
Alright, there has to be something here, right?
Stop headbutting me!
Is there something in the wall?
Then stop being ace at a headbutt.
No. Aha! There was something in the wall.
Well, not anymore.
Alright, what did I get from the wall? By the way, absolutely easy way to win against them is parrying. I'm not a parry god. Avalon and Heavy Boat. Alright, let me switch back to my fucking sanity spear. Did I go over it? No, it's right here. Oh, motherfucker. The two shield boys now. Get on the side, please, and thank you. Not even gonna fight them. Don't give up, boy. I just run for it. I know, that's what I did. I don't mean to hit the bell. I'm not gonna. Holy shit, this is hot.
What?
Yeah, I know, right? Dark Souls hard? I know. More likely than you think.
Like, I haven't heard that kind of joke many times before.
No, Sean, welcome to my Discord. It's lit.
The black guy the whole time.
Okay. Does someone want to quote that? Awesome. Is this guy gonna come and win me again? Let's hope not. No, I don't think he will.
Where's the black guy all along?
Like I said, someone needs to quote that.
Maybe the black guy was just the friends we made along the way. Quoting Hayden, 2K18. Oops.
Alright, come at me, boys.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Why didn't I realize that I was the black guy this entire fucking time? Probably half an hour ago, I picked up a thing where it's like, the secret police are coming to get me, and they're gonna make me, like the missing person, meaning that they were gonna turn my that guy, the black guy, to a big daddy. I didn't realize that. That was me.
I'm so glad my friend just clipped it.
Did they?
Yep. Alright, you won't ring any bells, mister.
Just a very squeaky, like, innocent sounding voice going, I was the black guy.
Oh fuck, he's gonna ring the bells. Foolish, ring the bell!
Ring, telephone.
Oh, I got my voice can't even go that high. This girl doesn't look good. Oh, fuck you. Thank you.
What's up, bitch? That's the time I'm just sitting here waiting for me. Hello. You should just sit in here with me. Even though you know I'm nice still. Yeah.
Dog lint block Lamau. Honestly. I think I might need to. Holy shit. Ask the guy to say, my name's Travis, and I'm here to fuck your bitch. Alright, Jackson.
My name is Travis, and I'm here to fuck your bitch.
There you go. What would you just do? Doc quotes ring plus two. Oh, wow.
Am I just gonna be the meme quote guy now?
Yes.
Yeah.
My name is Trey, I have a basketball game tomorrow, and, I'm point guard.
What?
Fucking whatever the rest of that meme is. Right. My name is Trey, I have a basketball game tomorrow. Give me your fucking money! Yeet.
It's just easy to get back here. There's another one down here. Oh, fuck that. I gotta show you the statue down here, I guess. Oh, fuck! Actually hate this, holy shit. Oof. Alf is the correct terminology. O-U-F. Holy shit. Oh, I just realized it's midnight again. Who's ready for my mom to come on stream again? Oh, you missed it. Some good shit happened last night. I'ma wait. I shouldn't have waited. Alf. Yep. It's Tim I made up by mistake, and I was like, I think I got like two-shotted, and I just said, "Alf."
My friend sent me a link to this video called Caillou the Grown-Up, and I'm very concerned.
What's your friend?
It's probably Satan.
Is it,
I don't know.
Is it Wireless just... Dragon, or...
Hold on, give me a minute. It's from this... The YouTube channel is just A-O-K.
I don't get poisoned this time.
I'll send it in Discord. Not your Discord, other Discord.
You're making me yawn, Jackson.
I can't help it. Hearing a grown man say daddy is really uncomfortable.
Daddy.
No. You wanna fucking hear it this way?
Sure.
Oh, wait.
What should I do, daddy?
I don't know. Go get a joke. Okay, I'm dead here. Okay, I'm not dead. Hi, Dad.
No!
You wish to ring the bell?
Alright, no secrets here. Cool. It's on this way. Alright, down this way. I don't trust the mail track. Alright, let's pull this random lever. Oh, bridge. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Is there a statue in that doorway? Or is that just a big black monster?
Caillou was extremely hairy and weird. Help me. I'm scared.
Dad!
McMuffin, why? I see the horses are still in the same place.
I'm trying to see what this fucking dude's ringing a bell.
But
why dost it say in your suggestions box to wear Diva swimsuit? Go back on my last couple streams and you'll know.
Like, yesterday.
Yeah.
What the hell just happened?
So for my I'll just explain it. For my 50 follower special, I wore a Diva swimsuit. Yes.
I wore
a Diva swimsuit. And it's now like a staple of my channel.
Dunked down as a cam girl 2018.
Basically. thanks for the hosting, Helmet. Alright, come on. They're just gonna keep spawning unless I find this fucking bell ringer.
He's up your butt!
Oh, motherfucker, I found him.
Up your butt?
No, he's underneath the staircase. Although that did sound like it sounded. I said that. Well, I found him up your butt.
Yeah. No. That's what I found for a couple of my things.
Whenever I go back into the Minecraft server, the first thing I do is just go straight to Kenny's house.
I haven't even gone into... I haven't been able to get into Minecraft because of,
That's why I go straight to your house to see if anything changed.
Because it was up his butt?
No, because somebody... because Jackson decided to move some stuff.
Like a butt.
Hey, like you're the one that filled my entire house with cobwebs.
Only the bottom half.
Yeah, that's still pretty freaking huge. Have you seen my basement?
Oh, did you notice that some of your armor stance... Matt, you might want to turn down whatever the... heck is making the blender sound. And did you notice that some of the stands were holding?
Yeah, I know. I don't know how to get rid of that.
Cobwebs. You just have to click on it.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, yeah, that blender noise is giving me a headache.
Alright, hold on.
Oh god! It's terrifying!
I gotta reach the
What's
thing.
Terrifying?
I accidentally put a bucket of water on the ground, like where the armor stand was, and it started moving.
Hold on.
Oh yeah, by the way, phantoms are a thing now.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
You should not hear the blender noise.
I do not.
You will.
I do, but it's only whenever you talk.
Okay. I need to fix
it's
the
very
fence,
and it's very quiet.
Yeah.
I figured.
Alright, this should be a boss.
Hello.
Oh.
Give me a second.
No. Hey.
Hello, my love. Hello. Did you? Don't worry, I didn't know. There's that, and then you should go look at
Matt. Bed. Matt.
Matt. The blender!
I can't help it.
You can't hear it, but it has fans connected to his computer that just start... It get really loud.
I'm sorry.
I just want a milkshake!
And it did, though. It did get his attention.
Torch... what is this? Fragrant branch of yore. Alright, something's gonna be petrified somewhere. What is this called?
Who?
Excuse me, sir.
I don't think so.
Dark Knight Stone. What a fantastic movie that was. The Dark Knight.
Hello.
Poison throw knife.
Can you get them down? 15. Get them down.
Yes. There's also a penis in there.
I noticed.
And then, you should go inside your house.
Let me look what boss this is.
Whee!
Undead.
What the?
Crypt.
Noose is that long?
Wait,
boss.
What happened to my armor?
Oh, I'm about to battle Velstadt, the Royal Aegis. First boss in Undead Crypt, Velstadt, the Royal Aegis box. Boxes too. Drops soul, royal soldier's ring plus two, bonfire intelligence plus two. I'm not gonna do that.
But,
Grave Warden Edda and Devotee Scarlet. Alright, I'm gonna come back now that I unlocked the shortcut.
I didn't touch your armor.
Let's go, first try boss. Gonna try to first try the boss. Just not
all of your
four
items that were in the three chests right here now up there. The dog's colors are blue.
Did you change that?
What, the colors?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How?
I would die.
Huh.
Now I'm gonna
I don't
put
mind
your
that
back.
Actually that much.
Alright.
Oh god, horses can't swim!
I have 10 effigies. Holy shit, that's a lot of effigies.
I forgot horses can't swim.
Oh yeah, they can, but it's you can't swim with them.
Which is really dumb.
Hold on, let me go check that bonfire. See who's in it. Alright, there's no one here.
I don't know how this is working, this is basically Skyrim physics, but I got your horses back up here.
Alright.
Should do a hollow build. No. Not doing that. Oh, this is a fucking mimic, isn't it? Nope. But it is rubbish.
Move! Horse move!
Okay, Jackson, what? Did you do anything to the armor that I had?
I don't remember doing anything to the armor. But
okay,
I can't just give you...
I remember having
a
full thing of armor. Of iron armor. Right on
it's honestly
there.
Best that I just do this
I don't
now.
Remember touching it, but knowing me, I could have done something on accident, or just because I'm an idiot, so I'll just spawn you some new armor.
I actually don't mind the blue leaf. What is gonna be annoying is dealing with moving this crap.
That's why I said I'd help you do it. I just wanted you to see it and just be like, hey, that was a stupid prank.
Right,
I'm actually gonna go put all of my shit
gem.
Somewhere. Hold on. I've literally been waiting weeks for you to see this.
And respond?
Alright, let me check where the fucking summon signs are.
What are those things up there?
What?
Dicks.
Things outside.
Oh, don't give up, Pope Skeleton.
The things that the horses are hanging from, what were those?
Oh, there's sea lanterns with fence posts.
Okay.
So I was right,
do you mind getting rid of that? Because I don't want to see that every time I look up.
I know.
Oh, get rid of the other stuff. Did you kill my skeleton?
Fun fact, while I was doing this, while I was setting this shit up.
You killed my skeleton, was there?
How the fuck did your skeleton horse die? What
did
killed
you drop
him?
It from the air?
No, I didn't.
Fire during the day.
It actually doesn't get fire doesn't affect the horse part, the horses though.
No, man.
I did it.
There's your fucking horse. That is not a skin. That's not a horse. Oops.
Did you spawn me that's not a horse?
I spawned an actual skeleton. Hold on. There it is. There we go.
Hey, here.
When I was first testing this, the thing, I sat the skeleton horse up there first, and then I dropped him, but it was too close to the land, so he died, so I had to spawn another one. And then...
Did you put another, fence post here?
Yeah, I just put him back.
Alright. I didn't notice you put a gate here.
What?
You put a gate there? I don't remember putting a gate there.
I didn't.
Oh, okay, what are the fucking summons?
But from, up there, I accidentally killed the first skeleton horse, so I had to spawn another one. And then, I moved the little thing
the
over
thief
a
now.
Few blocks. And then Silver fell from that high, but he didn't die. He survived, so I healed him with a bunch of splash potions. And then,
Silver is a resilient horse.
The summons are
he's very
far
resilient.
Back.
Yeah. Also, the armor helps.
No, you should. If you could have seen the panic in my eyes when Silver started falling from that high, I almost peed myself. Hello.
Hello.
Oops. Not that.
The summons are supposed to be human.
Do not produce light. Light. And all of the dead are an alchemist.
It's a time to try. Alright, there's one summon.
Jackson, we're not gonna start a prank war over this, are we?
No. Considering I'm helping you fix everything, I hope it won't. I literally just did this just to annoy you, and then I said I'd help you fix everything.
Considering all I did was just put cobweb over your house. Kind of annoying.
That's why if you did something worse than that, I would make you clean this up by yourself. But because, you know, I'm just helping you fix it. Cause I'm not that much of an ass.
Alright, where up? What's your job? Oh, cool.
My will to live.
You're not me.
Fish! I've been more dead inside for 90 years.
Taking moves to live? What the hell are you talking about?
I lost my will to live 19 years ago.
Wait.
Can I not? Thanks. The other summon's supposed to be around here. Move the fuck out of my way, Scarlet. Turn around.
Where did my chest... Do they have a bunch of chests?
Huh? Hold on.
No, I'm talking to myself at the moment.
Oh, wait. No, hold on. I think I accidentally deleted those thinking they were, something that I broke. Oops. Here, I'll just put them in there.
No, I think I only have four extra chests, that's about it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looking for the,
fuck.
Other summon's sign.
Zombie, get out, kidney swamp. Also, the sign in there that said look up, I couldn't type Princess Kenny, so I just put PK.
I noticed.
Yeah. Cause typing on an Xbox is really difficult and I'm really lazy.
Alright, we have
Tell me when you grave warden or not creative.
Can be someone for this
player provide
the player exhausted dialogue near the entrance
to
the undead crypt.
Nothing, actually.
I don't even know where he is, so alright, whatever. I just mean devotee scholar, I guess.
Where did I get all the you may have come from the friggin' stupid stubby.
Well, it's up there.
My battery's low, burb.
Ah. Ooh, yes please. Thank you. I shall be back to buy more. Don't you fucking worry, my dude.
Liar.
I didn't do it immediately after.
Yeah, I know, but you're still a dick, because you're a dirty liar.
I know, I didn't lie. I said I wouldn't do it after you came back.
No, I said you're going to kill me. You said, no, I won't.
He should be in the main room now. Let's play like a... secret door here, no? Okay. Alright, where is his summon sign? His summon sign can be found along the left wall behind the row of square altars.
Achu.
Do you say Machu or Achu?
I said Achu.
Second thing.
Alright.
Oh, I named my other dog finally. His name is Bando.
Now I just need to name another one, Kazooie.
Oh yeah.
Now I have Banjo and Cujo.
Oh.
Here he is.
Just name one of them Bob Marley.
Alright, what is this boss's weakness? Lightning, magic, and
sword
strike. Alright, let me...
Okay, fair point, Kenny.
What?
Swords.
Swords.
Actually, it's strike, so I don't know what that falls under.
That, I think that's a sword.
I'm gonna
attack, anyway.
I'm gonna attack.
Thought it was.
Lance, thrust and strike. Hammers. Hammers. Is strike.
That was somewhat right.
Ooh, cutscene.
Bladed weapon. Oh yeah, I'm... Wait. Never mind.
Did we ever get rid of our prison cows, by the way?
I do not know.
I think
we did.
But... I'm gonna. But, like, I legit don't remember if we got rid of the underwater cows.
I mean, what would we do with said underwater cows? How would we release them? They're just be stuck
on... Kill them, I guess? Put them out of their misery?
You can do that. I'm collecting my kelp.
You good?
Hmm?
You just had, like, your brain just like, melted a little bit. You good?
What I said was, I'm collecting my kelp.
No, what you said was, I'm collecting my
kelp. I said I'm gonna connect my cup.
You're a glue.
What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that?
My will to live going bye-bye.
I think the boss just powered out.
Is it going Super Saiyan?
No.
Yes.
Come on, Devotee Scarlet, I know you got it in you, boy. Heal up. Heal up, Scarlet.
Oh, excuse me. It seems my legs went into my brain.
Yes. Yes, it did.
First try! Let's go!
Blender Boy, when are we gonna finish the Slenderina series?
Never. But I just did a boss go first just, try.
Go upstairs.
Nice.
Oh, I'm on the next boss. Why is it one boss right after another? What?
Because you're gay.
Because the game hates you.
Because you didn't. You can't suck dick for free.
Alright, I'm gonna come back to that. That boss right there. Yeah, yeet. That's the king. That is. What's his name?
The cable turned off. Shouldn't have sucked the dick for free.
That is, I forget his name. Vendrick. That was just Vendrick right there. Let me go level up and then I'll fight him. Yayeet is right.
Yayeet.
I'm getting this shit done. Holy crap. I'm gonna get so used to this controller. I'm gonna have such a hard time when I play Bloodborne. Let's just do more health. Actually, no, let's do strength. I need 40 strength. I don't know why, I just don't need it. That's not it, right?
That's not it. Can you come here for a second? A shoe. I should use blood. Goodbye.
Did you just throw some redstone?
Look behind you.
That was really
red. Don't you dare.
Ew!
Don't you wipe your shit on me.
Come back here.
You missed.
Oh, it's now, it's just blood in this.
Just blood in the water?
There's just some blood and shit. I did not want to know what that is. Well, thank you. Where'd it go?
No, is that it?
What is that? Stop releasing whatever the hell
that is. Oh, there it is.
Huh.
Touch my seat.
God damn. It's over there. God damn it. I can miss.
I thought he was further away.
No. No.
Oh my god, I thought I fucking hit you for that.
No.
You okay there?
I don't want it! Get away from me!
I got stuck.
Who's with the trees?
I'm the going into your house.
The trees say fuck you!
Oh. Ah! You don't understand. I was stuck in the water.
Flawless.
I was literally scrolling through like my search thing so fucking fast. I was like, where is it? Oh god. No.
Just hi.
Let's go fight Vendrick.
I'm gonna put this on your bed.
No. I just saw you collapse in the distance. You gotta go!
King's ring. Huh.
You get,
Well, there's a fucking zombie priest.
Ah! no, okay, I don't have it in my hands anymore.
I like all his armor.
Killing me. This is what I had to do.
How much health does this bitch have? I'm gonna go put on the king's ring.
Ah, it's on your dog now.
Why did you do that to my dog?
I just put it on the dog's collar.
You didn't put it on Grog. Why did you put it on Grog?
Cause that was the first one I saw.
Wait, no, that's not Grog. Oh wait, his color just turned red.
Huh.
Yeah, that's what I did. I put the red dye, aka blood, on his collar, and that was called good.
Oh no, it's not Grog. Never mind. It was the person one next to Grog.
Oh, maybe I gotta put on the full set, right? Put the king's ring on. Hold on. I think I had a crown, right?
Oh, unfinished business.
Crown of the old Iron King.
What the fuck did you just do to my dogs?
I just put the gray one on your dog now.
Would that be it?
Okay, one of my dog. I don't even... It's not none of my named dogs.
And put my happy ending on your other dog.
I have four dogs, thank you very much.
Yeah, on your other one. Look at the collars.
Oh, you know what?
I noticed.
Let me talk to him. Hello?
Somebody just goes to your house. Why is your dog's collar so sticky?
It rolled around in the mud.
My neighbor said they played around. That dog is no longer allowed near my neighbor.
What do you get when you mix human DNA with goat DNA?
Satan.
A lifetime ban from the petting zoo. Do you get it?
Terrible.
I'm so confused. I'm confused too. He doesn't have a health bar. No. In my game.
Jackson, where are you?
At my house.
Alright, go outside your house.
Okay.
Wait, not yet. No,
okay,
no,
okay,
no,
I'm
no,
going
not
back
yet.
In.
Yeah, let me just... I need to...
Yeah. He doesn't take any damage. I put the Ring of Whispers on to see if I could talk to him. It's not...
Jackson, are you outside your house?
Hold on, not yet. I can't use my axe. I can't hold my axe while I'm in my house, so I have to fix it.
Opens the King's Gates. I know what. I know what to do.
What are you spawning outside my house?
Fucking
not
hello.
Not spawning anything outside your house.
Okay, I'm outside my house. What are you doing to me?
Use it to gain passage.
This is sorry. Screw it.
Do I need to go back in my house?
Nope. I went creative and then I went non-creative right above your house.
Okay.
Oh.
Well,
so
I
you just
know
let your corpse
go,
fall onto my.
I was about to let I wanted to let my corpse fall on top of you.
Okay. I'll walk out of my house and pretend I saw it the first time. Or let's try again. Tell me when I should walk out of my house, Kenny. I have no idea
I'm
what
fucking
you're gonna do.
Dead, damn it.
Okay, you need to attack him with major damage.
Shut the fuck up.
Just get healed.
I'll tell you
I'm just gonna look through my chest and conspicuously while you set up whatever the fuck you're doing.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. La da dee, la da dum, la da doo. La my he, my ha, my ho, my ha.
That wasn't an invader. Alright, I'm gonna jump down there with the cat ring on. Alright, no, I don't think I need that. Oh, hello, sir.
I just left what's essentially a dookie in your mailbox.
Soul vessel.
Did you just shit in my mailbox?
No, it's something worse.
Shit. King Vengeance will be walking around near the ring. He'll not be hostile towards the player. Attacking him with massive amounts of damage will cause him to turn hostile. Engage a boss fight, which will put up
horses?
A fog wall at the end.
No.
Alright, I actually don't want to do that just yet.
What do you think I mean? What
I thought
do
you
think
meant,
I mean?
Only
I
because...
No.
Thanks. Thanks for all the milk.
I don't want to end the game. Because I know he's like going to end bosses.
Mmm, delicious milk.
Mmm.
Hold on, let me get back down there. I already attacked him like a lot, but I don't want to start a boss fight with him just yet. I actually want to go somewhere else right now.
More, Daddy.
What?
More, Daddy.
When lightning is revealed, the shadows will rise. Oh my god, look at this place.
I think I just destroyed your shirt. I just destroyed your shirt.
No, you slut! I think you destroyed my hat, too.
Soul of a hero.
Yeah, you can have... Oh, wait, no. You can have that one.
Oh, I didn't even see that ladder.
I found it in one of my... I found it here.
Oh, let me get back up there. There's one place where I know where to go.
And more milk, so...
I noticed.
You shouldn't have given me all this milk, so I'm literally just gonna sit here until I finish it.
Quickly time it. Alright, cool.
Cause you know what it actually is. Wink. Oh god, this angle, I just realized. Milk so my bones can become as strong as yours.
Wait.
Insulin armor. Alright.
I don't know what I think I'm doing. No, it got rid of the thing I wanted. Oh.
Simpleton Spice Soul over here. Yeah. Alright.
I know, it says powered cat of the sea. I don't even.
You look like really creepy. You're adorable yet fucking terrible.
Don't fucking, of course.
God damn it. Is that what I wanted?
I wanted to get rid of this after skin. Why won't it let me pick this skin?
Okay, question.
Okay, I'm stuck as being a fucking cat. Okay. What are you putting in my fucking
thing? Hold?
No, I'm literally typing.
Question, I'll buy a seat. Alright, that's this place all
sorted. Yeah, you
could have
just asked me to do that.
No, fuck you. I'm not giving you that satisfaction, bitch.
Who just shot at me?
I'm freaking getting rid of these buckets. There's so many.
I don't know.
Thanks! I wasn't trying to get rid of all of them, but I guess I got rid of all of them because all of them got thrown in the lava pit.
Alright.
No, you keep inventory, though.
No, I was in the middle of throwing it. So that way...
I know where to go.
I was trying to move them into my inventory. On a different note, do you want to see the enchantment room I added?
There's a couple places I want to go. Ooh, the merchant's gone. Alright, get rid of the fucking Ring of Whispers, because holy shit, that's annoying.
I thought you would have... Okay, I was wondering what was in there.
I've been running out of ideas. I don't know what else to fucking do. So this is just.
Oh no! You might
want to
make the entire wall in all the walls in this room made out of book. This is better enchantments.
Yeah. Well, it only does these blocks. Like these ones are.
I pressed the wrong thing.
Oh, what does this place hold?
Oh,
I deserve that.
New area unlocked. Here we go. The place
like
unbeknownst.
Like occasionally your mic goes from being like ASMR to just like fucking a blender. There's no
between. That's probably just Xbox's it's fault.
Like, she's like, yeah, we're gonna go do this. I hope it gave you consent.
Okay.
Hmm.
Yeah, boy. I know what I'm doing.
Yeah!
He's fucking a blender.
Totally.
Hmm.
Alright, that was that. I'm guessing.
You know, you should always try something, even if you're scared of it. Okay, I guess it's time to fuck a blender. Wait, not that.
Oof.
No,
ouchy.
Wait. Stop it. Don't.
Oofy, ouchie.
Like, it's just as much a concern as... No, wait.
I wonder what the rain, like, actually
right,
does.
I have to get off now.
Alright, see ya,
yeah,
Ken.
It's almost 1 in the morning.
Yeah, it
yeah,
is.
Yeah, I have to go to bed.
Huh. Have fun.
See you guys!
See you guys later.
Have fun on the...
Good night, bitch. I love you.
See you guys
later. Love you
later.
Too. Good night.
See you today.
Oh, yeah.
One of my Asian friends goes by an American name. His official birth certificate name is Wu Xin or something like that. Whenever a substitute teacher tries to read his name, he'll just say, it's pronounced Kevin.
That's funny. Talking to the old firekeeper in Things Betwixt with the ring on will net 6 human effigies. The ring is not needed for this. If soul level 1, then she will give effigies and will only say to go along now. Upon obtaining the ring, Stone Trader Cologne will set various infusion stones. I don't know who that is. I don't know who the Stone Trader is. But, actually, let me go back to Majula. Because there is a room... that I could go to. Look at the first one. Oh, talk to Grave Warden again after getting the ring. Well, net. Ooh. Alright, I'll go back there. I don't have enough souls to level up. But let me see what happens if I go inside the room. Oh, get me in here, thank you.
He's gonna read Tumblr shit posts.
You do that. Hello?
No, I'm going to read them out loud. Cause fuck you. Today at work, I asked one of the kids what her favorite color was, and she said, pink and purple, they're pretty. I used to like yellow, but then I got fed up with it. And then she stares into the distance. Suddenly, this 5-year-old child in her flower-printed dress and matching ribbons suddenly became a battle-hardened veteran. I know in my heart of hearts this kid is sick of minions.
That's funny. Who isn't sick of minions?
I don't know.
Alright, let me go here. I talk to the old lady to get 6 effigies.
So this is like someone's like Snapchat thing. This is, my brother posted this on Snapchat, oh my fucking god. And then the first one it says, about, it just has a picture of the kid's, like, chin and shoulder. Nice. It says, I'm about to surprise everyone at school tomorrow. And then the next picture says, lol, I didn't mean anything by surprise. The cops came and asked me about the post. I literally just got a haircut. They thought he was gonna fucking, like, shoot up the school for fuck's sake.
Where's my boy Sola? I actually don't know where Sola is in this game. I don't even know where the Yammer is. I'm trying to think of other places that have doors like that that I just did. And there is one place. Praise the Sun. I think I have the emote, Praise the Sun. And I'm part of the Covenant of the Sun right now, so.
Gen Z culture is debating if it's milk before cereal or vice versa. And then having that one kid come into the class and go, I put bleach in before my cereal, and then dabbing as the rest of the class laughs and says, same, while your Gen X teacher watches horrified.
Yeah. Oh, when did I die? Shit.
Gen Z culture is having people that are barely older than you explain what a VHS tape is, even though you've used one before. Gen X. My depression isn't real, sweetie. Go on a diet and grow up. Millennials. I mean, mental health is important, but yeah, we should all be educated. Gen Z riding in on a skateboard. What's up, fuckers? I'm here, I'm queer, and I'm ready to die. Same. December 31st, 2017 is the only day where every adult was born in the 1900s and everyone else under 18 is born in 2000.
Nice. I just defeated another pursuer. I've been
nice.
Farming pursuers. I'm trying to think of where more fucking doors are.
I love how confused get how adults.
Yes, I have.
I can't fucking read.
I went to play Dark Souls 3.
Adults
I didn't stream it, but I played Dark Souls 3. Then I streamed Dark Souls 1, and now I'm streaming Dark Souls 2. And I'm gonna go back to Dark Souls 3. Probably not New Game Plus, but maybe, I don't know. And then Bloodborne. I'm gonna get the Bloodborne ending before Dark Souls 3.
I love how confused adults get with our humor and Vine references, cause like, I just replied to my brother with four female Ghostbusters, the feminists are taking over, and he just screamed, I'm an adult virgin, and my mom still has no idea what we're talking about.
Did you beat the Nameless King in Dark Souls 3? Yes. If it's the thing I'm thinking of, where it's the dude on the dragon, yes, I did beat that. I didn't mean to go here. I meant to go here.
At this point in time, hieroglyphics are just vine. Vines are just becoming hieroglyphics.
Honestly, yeah.
Because I just read something and it was like Eve getting kicked out of the Garden of Eden, and then it just showed the picture of the vine, just Adam. And then somebody in me was ranting about how the universe is just becoming vines are just becoming hieroglyphics.
Okay, yes, you did then. Good. Are you gonna talk about the lore, or like the fan theory that the Nameless King is like the leader of the Sun, the Coming of the Sun, or something like that? Like he's the son of what's his face, the last boss in Dark Souls 1. Alright, here's another door. Adult virgin. Aldia's keep. I'm at a new place. Petrified door. Did the door just shut on me? Okay. Fire lit. Forgotten. The Nameless was the prince. Yeah. This guy quoting Tumblr is just, I don't know anymore. Yeah, honestly. Alone skull. What the fuck kind of command didn't hit you? Yeah, oh, fuck me! I didn't know mimics could be the metal chest. That's why I opened it willy-nilly. Dark mask and malformed skull. Ooh. What's the dark mask? Yes. This looks so fucking stupid. Let me go back to. Like, how many fucking Alone Knight helms I have? Know who I need right now? In this game, I need,
Crack.
Seath? No, not Seath. The worm from the first game. Who just ate all your stuff and was a cool dude. Radiant Life Gem. Oh, I thought something was in there, it's just reflection. Keep the dark mask, it's cool. Yeah. I just wanna get rid of like all the extra items I have, like all the fucking Alone Knight helms I have. Here's this. Twilight Herb, thank you very much. I need to defeat Sir Knight alone. Asletiel of Moriah. There we go. Shit's easy. Alright, what the fuck is in this thing? I don't know how to open that. Oh, that's a dragon. Great magic barrier, cool. Hello. That's a big dude. I wasn't even paying attention to what I just got. Another ritual band and petrified dragonborn. I think that's what I just got. Oh, that's why you gave me a friggin' branch of yore.
I'm tired.
Maybe you should go to bed.
Yeah, but I don't trust you to actually go to sleep at a date time.
I definitely won't.
Well, you should.
Oh shit, what's up? Fucking, I just got raided by a party of 7. Holy shit. What's up, people? How's it going? I'm just trying to figure out what to do in this game right now. Well, I mean, like, I know what to do, I just don't want to do it right now. Hello, we have come and bring some hype to you, Yashim. Okay. Fucking lit. Let's go. Oh, there's a lot of signs here. What the fuck did they all say? Pull back. 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 Alright, you know what? Sure. Let's pull. I think I know what it does. I think it opens the carriages. I hope you are having a good stream. I was playing Dark Souls as well. Honestly, I defeated 2 bosses this stream, so it's doing alright. And there's just a chest on there, right? Oh no, what's this? How well?
I hope you appreciate the ramifications. Well, no matter. Besides, I'll spend some time traveling the land, slowly tracking my new mark. I'll spend some time traveling.
Alright. Cool. Good progress. Have you played any of the Dark Souls games before? Yes. I beat Dark Souls 3 and I beat Dark Souls 1. But I'm going back to playing them in order. So, I just beat Dark Souls 1. Now I'm doing Dark Souls 2. And I'm going to go back to Dark Souls 3. Then I'm going to play, actually, Bloodborne after this. So, yeah. Alright, let me unpetrify this dude. Oh shit. Alright, come at me. Nice, sounds good. Yeah. I'm trying to beat all the bosses in this game though, so I get the true ending. And I'm dead, cool. Galcine, my friend Sean says, hey, hey. I mean, what I'm doing right now is basically won't get any harder than what I've already done in this game, because I already beat the Fume Knight, which I saw was the hottest boss in the game. So, and I had definite troubles during that. So everything else is just easy mode to me right now. Bloodborne, the only Souls game I haven't played, no PS4. I actually bought myself a pre-owned PS4 for like $200. It was probably less than that. It was either that or like one of the new 3DSs, and I chose a PS4. So yeah. Alright, is there anything here that I'm missing? There's nothing behind the stairs. Oh, can I not get in here? Oh no, I can. Hello. Oh, that's a big... I forget the name. I bought a refurbished PS3 just to play Demon Souls, lol. I've been thinking about getting Demon Souls, but I don't think it's part of any of like the Dark Souls storyline, so I was gonna skip that game. Oh, I didn't realize there was another way up. So yeah. Alright, what's this item?
I'm gonna go to bed, fuck you.
Alright, see ya, Jackson.
Go to bed at a decent time, you whore.
Nah, I'm good. By the way, it's 1 a.m. for me,
guys. I'll drive to your house and punch you in the face.
Demon Souls is good, okay.
You can't run away, because you can drive.
I have a bike.
Yeah, but I have a car.
Bonfire select.
50 points if I hit you while you're on the sidewalk.
Okay. Deal. Should I kill this thing? Or do I like I need to keep it alive? I'm gonna kill it. No. Oh, whoops. No kill. Alright, I'll leave it alone. Glad I didn't pull that lever. Just thinking about it. I'll keep him alive then. Nonsense, be evil. Oof. Do I have a coin? I don't have a coin on hand. I was gonna flip a coin. Join the dark side and kill everything. Alright. Actually, let me get back in here. I need to heal. Oh. I could pull a lever on that thing. Ooh, what'd you drop? Dragon Sage Hood. Ooh. Don't know what that does. I can't pull that for some reason. Ask Google to flip one. Too much work. Too much work just to Google something. Oh, what's up? Aha! That paint definitely looks suspicious. Dragon Acolyte Boots, okay. Oh, there's a Pharaoh Stone. Do I have a... No, I don't. I need to farm some more. Oh, this dude's gonna land on top of me, isn't he? Radiant Life Gem. Hush up. Kill him. There he goes. Right, let me go kill this one. Oh, there's nothing in that one. It's locked. Okay, that's fantastic. What's behind this dude? Oh, there's a mimic up there. Is it a mimic? Yeah, it's a mimic. What does it say? Don't you dare. Alright, I need to light that up. That's locked. Alright, before I light that up, because I know as soon as I light that up, these dudes are going to be free. What the fuck? Tried to backstab him, it didn't work. Oh, what the hell is down there? Alright, let's not go down there just yet. That made me jump, holy shit. That's locked. Open the doors a bit faster, please, and thank you. Can't pick that up. Oh, fun. Oh, that's a dragon nest. Okay, I know where I am. Ow. Oof, that did a lot of damage, sir. Not today. And he's dead. Cool. Alright, I know that's a boss right there. More effigies. How many effigies do I have now? 26? Fucking dope. So, there's probably like a summon sign around here somewhere. I'm not gonna use the effigy just yet, because I do want to check out what's in this room. Thank you for blasting the door open. Oh, this is breaking my equipment. Fuck. Shit. Alright. When you're stuck between a rock and a hard place, honestly, yeah. That was it. Alright, I gotta get those souls back. That was a lot of souls I just lost. And I'm all the way out here. Fantastic. I think I could just run past everything, right? Yeah, hopefully. Could your souls be in a shittier place? It could be in the Fume Knight boss room. With the Fume Knight there. That's a shitter place. Do not want to fight the Fume Knight again. That is a big no. A hard pass. That one is tough to beat, yeah. The chameleon's still alive. Is it called a chimera? I can't remember. God, I have the Ring of Thorns on. Don't want him to land on me. That door is locked, if I remember. That door is locked. There's a dude in here. Or not. Okay. His thing is now open. Heal up, and then I'm dropping down. Oh, fuck. Good thing I got all these souls to repair all the equipment that's breaking. I just ran. Fume Knight smells like Axe body spray, so he was like a hard pass. God, Axe body spray. What, like a shitty deodorant company? Take that meme of like the butterfly. And, of, like, the dude who goes, like, is this a blank or whatever? And it's just the butterfly, but it's Axe body spray. And, like, every nerd at a convention, and then just, is this a shower? At least they aren't in the acid this time. Yeah. But now all my gear is broken, right? Yeah. Alright, let me go back and grab that shit. It shouldn't be too hard. I know it is. I'm just gonna... The door should be open now. So I just gotta run in there and grab it. Alright. Kaboom. I don't know why I have to do this every time. It's annoying. Dragon Acolyte robe, cool. Dead. Alright, now I just gotta run into that room. Let me heal up. Use a broken... No, I'm not using a broken straight sword. Alright, drop down. Do not look up. The door's not open. At least all my gear's broken. So nothing else is gonna break. Don't you dare. No, I'm not gonna fight them this time. Oh, this is a nice room. I think there's a secret door here. There has to be like a secret door, right? I'm just checking all the walls to see if there's a secret door. He found a meth lab. This is Breaking Bad. Yep. Can I actually get out though? Yes, I can. Ah, an item. Pharaoh's Lockstone! Ooh. That will be useful for that thing at the end of the hall. Alright, there's no secret door though. But I got a luck stone. Oh no, that door's open. Alright, let me run back. What does the Pharaoh's lock stone do? This is gonna... Shit's gonna hit the fan, right? No. I think they just opened the doors. Try to see if there's like a face on the wall that opened up as well. But that's still locked. Well, let's just go do the boss. Right? I have 10 Estus. Is this door locked? Yeah. Alright, is he coming? No, he's not. Okay. Let's do the boss. Oops, wrong item. Heal up. This is the slumbering dryad. He's coming, isn't he? Stay back. Get the fuck back there. There's no summon sense in here, right? No? Okay. Well, I guess we're doing this boss now. Oh, it's the Guardian Dragon, not the Slumbering Dragon. Hello. Get the fuck down from there. What'd I say? I said, get down! Oh, this is not going so well. That's me dead, okay. I wish I could restore my humanity that easy. Honestly, same. Wait, is it humanity or your faith in humanity? Because there's a difference. Oh, I'm so far back. Okay. There's like a key somewhere, right? There's one of those doors have to lead to a bonfire, right? We just gotta find the key. Which I would have no clue where it would be. They're probably in this fucking thing, but I don't know how to open it. Let me try, No. I could do the torches, right? Yeah. Alright. That's what I'm thinking. There's a thing. There's definitely a bonfire close to that boss. And there's gonna have some NPC summons, right? Let me look at the Guardian Dragon. Guardian Dragon. What does the wiki say about this thing? Stay between the legs. Moveset, notes. There are no NPC summons for this encounter. Skull of the First Sin, Sellsword Lure, under the stairs near the third mirror, under the dragon bones. Okay. Let's go get Sellsword Lure. So, it should be not on this side, but the other side. Can I get through? Thank you. Alright, good, the other dude didn't spawn. But that dude did. Okay. Sellsword Lure, what the fuck are you doing? Stop emoting! And get on the payload! Gee, that's the wall. Yeah! That's the wall. He has the wall build going on. He actually helped me with the Fume Knight, that NPC right there. Because he's a good NPC. Right, no, it was not the Fume Knight, sorry. Blue Smelty Demon. Alright, where are we going? Should I... Let's light that torch that was like, don't you dare. Oh shit, he's not... My bad. You got it, right? You know how to open the door? Please tell me you do. Come on, boy. Get in here. So the dragon is probably weak to lightning, right? Because that's how dragons are in Dark Souls, the weak to lightning. Oh, I should probably fucking... Whoops, that was a voice crack and a half. I should probably, get in there, get out, and repair my armor, right? Because this won't do it, right? No, because they're broken. What was I looking for? A break bug. Not a break bug, but the butterfly. He dead? Nope. Did a lot of damage though. That's him dead. Alright, he didn't open up anything, right? There's nothing that would have been here. No, okay. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna use this to my advantage. Hold on. It's also loot if you would get my way kindly. Alright. Come here, my dudes. Attack this wall. Attack the wall, attack the wall, attack the wall. Come on. Come on, attack the wall. Really? I was hoping they would attack this wall and break down, but that wasn't the case. No one's in there. Oh, you know what? They probably break down this wall, right? I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try to get him to break this one to break down the wall. OMG, there's another torch. What do you mean there's another torch? Hey. Alright, he's not gonna break down the wall. What do you mean there's another torch? Oh, that's him dead. Was the torch? Wait, you know what? Hold on, there's something against this wall, right? Really? Nothing? Huh. Maybe it's behind this. No. Back out in the main hallway. Not seeing it. Am I blind? To the left when you're facing the broken wall. Ah! Thanks for that. Alright, shit's gonna go down. Alright. Backstabbing these dudes are so easy. Alright, that's him dead. What the hell's that thing? Huh. I think there's something behind the cabinets, but I don't think so. No. Alright, let me go retrieve my souls. Do I have it? No. Let me equip it, the bone real quickly. Okay, right at the beginning of the hall. There's a weak awl that needs to be knocked down. We're right at the beginning. So, right. Let me check. So, like, right now I'm facing it. I'm gonna go my left. Right? I think. Oh, shit. Let me grab a bomb. Come this way, dude. I'm like trying to camera glitch it to see if there's anything behind it. Doesn't look like it. Spamming A doesn't seem to do anything. I think you need a big guy. Alright. What? Come this way. Come this way. My theory crafting knows no bounds. Dude, come this way, please. He's gonna die, and I don't care. I just want him to get to this wall. Okay, come here. Alright, I don't think it's that wall. He's attacking it, and it's not working. He's dead. Let me go grab my souls back. I could probably level up again and then just heal all my shit. It looks... It... Though... Huh. I guess not weird. It looks it though. Good try. Yep. Alright, let me go grab my shit back. It's almost 2 in the morning, holy shit. There we go. Alright, let me go level up and repair all my items. Then I'm gonna try the boss one time, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Because it's 2 in the morning. That is the game plan. Let's do more strength. Thank you. Yep. Now let me repair all my equipment from the acid. Hello. No, it's reinforced repair. Oh shit, that's 15,000. Alright. But since I found boss, I don't need the sun ring. It'd be nice before the boss, but I don't need it. So, yeah. Alright. What rings do I want for this boss fight? Switch that out for... you know, blades. Switch this out for... strength. I have all the right rings on, right? Trick terrain, so protection of your blades. Kenzo. Alright. I'm not paying attention. I'm trying to scratch my eyeball and walk upstairs, so it's not working. I don't think I can light those torches because I can't reach this one. So it gave me the option to light my torch, so. That's him down. Alright, now on to the boss. And then I shall end it for tonight. Alright, I'm not gonna lock him outside this time. I'm gonna wait till he gets inside. Okay, he's down. Ooh, that was a bad fucking idea. Not gonna heal until I beat all of them. Come here, boy. Come here. All right, that's that done. Heal my dude. Alright. On to the boss fight. What is he weak to, though? Magic, dark, and lightning. Items. Magic, use, and break bug. Can't use the break bug, cool. Alright, boss fight, here come. see Celestial Louis is doing his best, which is nothing. Got him. Let's fucking go. Boom. Even though you're not here anymore.
Thank you.
There you go. Have a thank you. Alright, where the fuck am I now? Nah, bro, he's the all, he is useful by being him wall. Oh, he's the wall, okay. I guess we take a long ass elevator down. Wow, look at this view. Up, okay, I guess we're going up, not down. My bad. Did I miss it? Fuck, okay, that was an item there. I'll go back down for it. Look at my pretty face. Holy shit, this is a long fucking elevator. Do 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 do. Alright, any bonfires? Nope, okay. What is this way? Dragon Airy. Oh my god, look at all the fucking dragons. Hello? Not talking, huh? Oh, there you go.
Heir of the curse. Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate. One who can set me free. Bearer of the curse. It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this.
Aged feather.
The dragon welcomes you.
Okay. Is that in Orlando, by the way? It kind of gives me an in Orlando vibe. Can we go down here? Please, no dragon. Please don't break it. He broke it, Jimmy. Bonfire lit. Alright, let me go back for that fucking item. And as well, it should be like something so not useful. But as I'm going back for it, I'm gonna end the stream off here. It was fun. As always, links down below to my merch store, which is under the donation link. There's a mug and some cool t-shirts. Instagram, Twitter, that's there. My Discord, which honestly should join because I'm more active on Discord than any social media. And it's just more fun, it's more interactive. Yeah. What was this item? A dragon scale. Okay. That should have been like a hint. Alright. So yeah, I shall see you Tuesday at 4:30 Eastern Standard Time. Don't be late. Have fun. Good boy. Now I just gotta hit the end button. Alright, boy.